Hey, I'm glad to have you along for a ride as we try out this new land leveler by Titan Attachment. If you guys have been following the channel, you know I had a little quick hernia surgery and I've been out of the game for a few weeks. And this thing has been sitting in my driveway for almost a month now. And you're talking about a kid looking forward to playing with a toy. Well, I've always been interested and intrigued by the land leveler, or in some cases it's called the land plane. But I never got around to getting one, and the itch just got too overbearing. Another thought is also, as the inflation rises, I think it's a good thing to invest in implements right now. They're something that will make you or help you be self-sufficient always, and they're definitely not going to get cheaper in the future. These type purchases are things that will last the rest of your life. Well, this is the first time I've ever used a land plane, so sit back, grab a cup of coffee, and feel free to point out anything you think I could do better. Great job on the gravel. I think it did really good, but now we got to get caught back up with our mowing.